You must be the strippers.
You the groom-to-be?
No, he's inside with his buddies. Come on in.
Who's a good boy? Yes, I know. Oh, you're gonna have so much fun. Yes, I know. Have fun.
Wait, I'm sorry. This is just for dogs?
Yeah. I'm throwing my dog Josh a wedding tomorrow. And, what's a wedding without
a bachelor party? You're gonna have so much fun. I know.
I gotta write the vows.
Jen, seriously?
You never done a dog party before?
No, I've never done any party before. This is my first time. I'm just doing it because I need to buy a color printer.
How are you doing, honey?
Come on. Well, Jen, what are you doing?
Last night was a free meal.
I'm sorry. Sorry about that. That's my bad. I'm so sorry. This sucks. This is bad for my self-esteem.
You're losing the room. Gentlemen, no touching.
What the f*** is this, Jeff?
That is one strike for the whole room. And it only takes two strikes to end the party.
I'm fine. So where are you from?
Oh, he's a little busy right now.
I'm just doing my job, okay? She's got a gun! Oh, my God.
Shit. It's going bad. We gotta get the hell out of here.
What about Jen?
It's too late for Jen. We have to move now.
Okay.
Move. You got the cords?
I've got the cords.
That thing's useless without the cords.
This is mine. This is for me. Do you have any pets?
I have a dog and a cat and four fish.
What are your fish's names?
Okay, they're all named George.
What are your dogs named?
Yeah, William Wallace, yeah.
Oh, okay, that's sweet. Yeah. Do you ever play the Braveheart soundtrack and jerk him off?
No, he doesn't have balls, so why?
Yes, very true. You're talking about your dog right now, right?
Yeah. Okay.